Dick Butkus. He was a good man. Born Chicago, Illinois to loving parents, he became an NFL player, a professional football player. And you know what? He didn't stop there. Richard Marvin Butkus, little Dick, he kept going. He became a sports commentator, an actor. He became bigger than the game. His name was Dick Butkus, and he did not kiss butt or dick. No. No, he didn't do that at all. And in fact, he was the kind of guy that would refuse to kiss a butt. Old Dick Butkus. This one's for you, buddy. Rest in peace. Thank you.